Unlocking the mysteries of extracellular RNA communication. DNA, the blueprint of life, produces smaller molecules called RNA, unique to each kind of cell. RNA translates the genes encoded in DNA into proteins and regulates which proteins are made. Through regulation of genes and proteins, RNA controls the function of cells, often in long-lasting or permanent ways. Until recently, RNA was thought to exert its influence only on the cell that produces it. However, we've now learned that these powerful controllers can travel between cells and tissues, altering cells at a distance. Extracellular RNAs, or exRNAs, travel in body fluids, including fluids surrounding the brain and spinal cord, urine, and blood. The extent to which these exRNAs control cell behavior is not well understood. Recent research shows that healthy cells make different exRNAs than diseased cells. What if a cancer cell instructs a normal cell to become cancerous? Could we block cancer by blocking the exRNAs? What if scientists could harness the communication powers of exRNA to turn a diseased cell back into a healthy one? Scientists may be able to use exRNAs as new treatments for disease. They may also be able to use exRNAs to diagnose diseases earlier than currently possible. This new avenue of research holds enormous promise to understand a myriad of diseases and develop novel therapeutics. Our goals are to understand exRNAs and unlock the transformative potential that this new area of research holds for human health, disease diagnosis, and treatment.